Okay. Let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing.
What have I done? Stop it, Edward. Breathe. It's okay. Maxis!
I've changed your prescription. It's now one knife to the throat!
Just as Max has promised. We must focus on what is important. If only I could remember what was important. I feel tingly just a little.
Was a failure! I didn't make it!
Hello again, Futility. I'm Edward. Remember me? We aren't friends. Noticed how damaged everything is. I figured another explosion couldn't hurt.
I am no fan of the biting, or the poking, or the clawing.
I'm so glad someone left all this wood right next to this window.
It'll make all difference? This has nothing to do with me. I can promise you that.
Give me the strength to do what must be done. Very nigh indeed. Take a great many risks. Look how we ended up here.
Allow yourself to embrace the chaos. Now, my parasites will consume.
The time for warnings is over.
Things are seriously out of whack.
Business as usual, I suppose.
Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apoticon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Yeah.
yet. Or undead, for that matter. Could you imagine undead me? Ooh, how silly is that? Ah, nostalgia. It really isn't what it used to be. I would advise you not to deny me. Now this isn't so bad. No, really, I mean it. Death came quickly. There was really nothing we could do. I am in need of bullets. Ideally, a lot more. This is not my destiny. Not yet. Dr. Monte, this may be true of many things. The news isn't good. We won't know for sure until the autopsy. had many dreams whilst in these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain. Sniping is an art of which I am not master. I know I said I was, but I lied. I hate this. I really do. So much that I want it dead. For real. This is a disappointment. Well, so file hands away, I know best friend! I'd really prefer not to linger around here, unless it's absolutely necessary.